But if a change is gonna come, then it's gotta start with me.
Miss Universe Catriona Gray's living the dream in the Big Apple.
Hey everyone, it's Catriona Gray, Miss Universe 2018.
The Filipina beauty queen describes her first work week in New York as Miss Universe Unforgettable.
To really have moved in and to wake up every day and in the city, it's something that I've dreamed about. I've always wanted to find myself exploring New York, and you know, because this is where people come to, you know, fulfill their dreams or to pursue a dream.
Catriona says she appreciated the interviews during the Miss Universe Media Week, that there's more to beauty queens underneath the pageantry of it all.
I love that the focus isn't just on, oh, what's your fitness and beauty routine, or, you know, how did you pick your dress? There's another layer to that, and I really am enjoying being able to talk about it and spread the message of my passion for education and, you know, for being an advocate and a spokesperson.
With a platform and a voice, she wants to make a mark as the fourth Filipina Miss Universe title holder.
What would make you say na at the end of your reign na you did your job as Miss Universe? Ano ba yung parang your benchmark na, if I did this, then I did my job?
In four different places in the world that I could have really started a movement or a campaign or communicated some message or educated or created awareness in some cause that actually made a difference to people. I don't really mind about how many photo shoots or how many events I attend, but I want to at least launch four or five really effective movements. And I will say to myself, job well done.
But if there's one passion of hers that she would love to pursue after she passes on the Miss Universe crown, it has something to do with her other voice, her singing voice, that is.
If I could have my own album that I helped with the writing of the music to, and be able to conceptualize the music videos and share my music with people and perform and have that feeling of people singing back to me my song, that's the dream.
A dream she hopes to chase here in the land of opportunity. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.